there's little way that you would have to react. You would basically would have had to open the door and instantly move back. I mean, that was just lag. This was just an instant kill. No. I'm gonna make a highlight there. I gotta watch the replay of it. My god, there's so much stuff for me to actually take up. I should probably make some more room. Well, I mean, I don't know how you... I don't know if you feel like making a new character. But I mean, I do have, like, all your gear. So... I don't know. Like, especially with the Balisca. Okay, I got the last pieces now. Well, I don't know. That fucking sucked.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Grand Ole Opry here in Nashville, Tennessee.
Oh, you would make an entirely new character?
It's Gretchen Wilson.
Well, the Balisca is actually pretty good on a square. So. I don't really know how they would compliment. I don't. Yes, I do actually have that. Oh my god, this sucks. Yeah, that really sucked. I'm gonna make a highlight of it and I'm gonna send it to you. Oh my god, that is just, this is awful. Like, we were actually taking the right steps and being careful. I mean, this was some of the fucking random shit that I was afraid of what might happen. I mean, I don't even know. That situation was messed up. I mean, I don't know. I don't know how I would have responded to that situation. Because that was just messed up. But you are particularly vulnerable when you're going two-handed. I mean, there was like a second where something or nothing would happen. So I don't know. You should always, when in doubt, fucking save an exit when on hell. Just always. You can actually wear the Balisca at 41. It's actually not that that far away. But I don't know. It's totally up to you. I definitely wanna finish this walkthrough somehow. Oh, that's too bad. I'm a little bit surprised that you would actually make a bow up. Like, if I were in your steps, I would probably make the Fury Druid again. It's a very powerful build. I actually still have a very good Mercer weapon that you could get. But I mean, given your items, they would probably complement you pretty well. Like, especially the Balisca. I'm lagging. Well, I don't know. Yeah, it fucking sucks, man. No, I can't either. I was just thinking, like... No, I mean, I can't watch it as it's still going. I have to close down the stream. Which means I should probably just close down the stream. Well, yeah. Too bad that it came to this sad ending. But yeah, we're gonna take a break for now. and see if I can get a ways to recreate his character again. So, yeah, thank you all for watching. Have a nice day.